curse to put my hands on everything.
Can you feel it? The shadows gnaw at us. Do not take them for granted.
Are you the true soul? I'll take that as a yes. Listen up. Grab a torch, stay out of the dark, and move fast. The shadows have eyes. Go on.
Someone there?
Action, not reaction.
Still breathing, despite everything. Another step forward. Beast didn't go down without a fight.
Should be easy.
Looking ahead.
By an ox, I think.
Was this one of the refugees from the Druid's Grove?
Well, hello. Oh, yes. For a skeleton king.
No.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it. How much farther can I go?
Pile of belongings, forsaken to the curse, so that their owners could escape with their lives.
Hey, boy! You want the bone? I near stained myself. Just seeing if this shadow curse is as bad as they say. Word is, it eats anyone gets too deep into the dark. I take it you're the true soul we're waiting on. Needs passage to moonrise. That'll be Rizzle. Huh. Thought she'd be back by now. Ah, well. The curse gets deadlier the further you go in. But have no fear, boss. We've got a guide. Talk to Kansif inside. He'll run through it.
You don't know? Oh, you're gonna soil yourself when you see him. But I won't spoil the surprise. That's for Kansif. Head on in.
Wait, you're joking, yeah? But we're ready to go. You just need to tell Kansif inside. So you want me to... I mean, I'll just go and... No! No!
I don't know your smell. Are you a friend? He did? Then I must have been bad. They beat me because I am weak. Because I am soft. Even though I try my best. But the goblins said I must stay here, or they'll cut me, kill me. You would fight the goblins for me? Huh. I'm scared, but I don't want them to hurt me anymore. Maybe I should go. Thank you. Goodbye, new friend.
Wish he'd bloody well hurry up then. I'd swear the shadows are getting closer.
True soul. An honor. Did you bring the lyre?
Good. We were told to expect you.
Then pluck a tune, and our guide will come scuttling.
I hear them, Your Majesty, calling us, their god and their guide, together.
By the gods, one of Lolth's abominations.
Greetings, in the Absolute's name. You have been charged with guiding us.
New flesh for you, my queen. But who are they?
Best introduce yourself. Perhaps you'll listen to her true soul.
And you? What are you?
More faithful of the Absolute. They need a guide to the Tower, same as us.
Your minds connect, and you hear a whispered voice. The Absolute. Or just the echoes of his fractured mind reverberating in the dark.
A true soul. You have more worshippers every day, Majesty. Yes. Yes. They'll do nicely. We have our queen's favor. She speaks to us, protects us, graces us with her blessing.
And her magic lamp.
And they are jealous of your gift, Majesty. But you gave it to us, and we always keep it close. No! gave it to us. Would they wish to walk through the darkness alone, they are welcome to.
Good. Now, are we ready to depart?
Things best avoided. Shadows lurking in shadows. Now, will they follow or stay?
Treachery! Heathens!
I won't give in.
And gives off a chilly glow, protecting all in its vicinity from the surrounding shadows. You notice a tiny pixie trapped within. These fey creatures were well known among druidic circles for both their playful hijinks and malicious trickery.
Oh, please! Oh, golly, me, oh my! You must release me or I'll die. This lantern only lights the way when I am hurting night and day. You for your sympathy. Now, druid kind, please set me free. I dare not name it, newfound friend. The faintest touch could spell my end.
In that coffin with no one but a mad rider and my own farts for company.
Did me a good turn there, didn't you? What do I owe you? Sure I can, but will I? Yeah, sure, why not? Here, give this bell a shake. Speak the magic words and you'll get what you've earned. Protection from the shadow curse. What more could a dingus want? You're welcome.
Curious little thing.
Little wings. Big mean mouth.
What path lies before me?
Sitting around. Let's go hurt someone.
Come on, Karlak. Show him the way.
At least things have stayed interesting. What's hiding here?
Never mind. At the ready.
This'll help.
Time to strike.
The hammer's gonna fall.
Wish I had a bag of holding. Inside.
She was no fun. All I wanted was to play. Someone new. Maybe they want to play.
Your bag. Hardly a challenge.
Boo! I scared you! I saw it! Nobody beats me at hide and seek. Will you play with me? Of course I am. Now you're going to play with me or not?
The layers of shadow and curse, you sneak a fleeting glance of this creature's true nature. Not an ordinary child, but not a specter either. One part of a greater whole, something ancient and oddly sad.
I don't know what you mean. I'm just me. I have a mummy, a daddy, a pet doggy. They don't need names. They just need to be mummy and daddy and do what I want. Now play with me or they'll be angry with you. I don't know what you mean. The shadows must be making your head go funny. All right, I'll hide and you seek. Find me and you win. Then you lose. Get ready, and no cheating.
To rest.
Going.
If not over, then through. I should speak up.
I win! I win! I know. Let's play again. You might be able to even the score. Try to find me again, but my family will be looking for you at the same time, so don't get caught!
stand in my way. A step. Anything of use? Seems like a good moment to talk.
I win! I always win in the end. You did better than most, though, so I'll let you go. Here, second prize. You'll need it. I won fair and square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge. Go on, find someone else to play with.
One day I'll catch a break.
Like you want to say the magic words, like they're right on the tip of your lips. I sure love it when they beg.
If you insist.
Keep a blade close. Easy.
Never a dull moment. These boots have seen everything.
Bones, rusted weapons. A great battle was fought here.
An extra vicious one, I think. No one buried their dead.
Exactly the sort of battle I live to fight. And the sword made even more thrilling the hot hot-hearted tiefling at my side.
There was a battle here once. A large one. Maybe I need more pockets.
Siege weapons. Centuries old from the looks of it.
No traps, please.
The old remains sport green armor and garb. What banner did they march under?
Tremble!
Taking position.
Time for mercy. Still alive, so that's progress.
Need something?
Never wanted the easy path.
Enough waiting. I crave blood. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
What now? Simple.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Unslaked hunger!
unquenched thirst. To water a deep pond, to rise cold. Trapped shadow mastiffs, repels them with flame.
Dogs in the distance. Just outside the light, for now.
Spell. Continual flame. Destroy torches.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Signs of a struggle, for all the good he did.
The corpse remains silent.
Making me sweat.
No time to rest. Light on my feet. What's house? The curse is torn open the ground itself.
North, last light in. South, Rhythwyn town.
Just what I need.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something?
Rings a bell?
Why? Oh, hells. You didn't pick that by hand, did you? They're deadly poisonous.
Joking! They're safe. And beautiful. Thank you. I don't have anything to give you in return, I'm afraid. Well, perhaps I can come up with something later, all the same.
I'll give it a shot.